DP wins game one, 15-9. Game two versus Chicago Fast Forward. Hey, so, instead of here, here.
Yeah, I lost it.
Because, well, this is also one of the teams that actually does hit the line shot down there. Their right side is very athletic. He can't pass, though. So if you do get a chance and find the team to free ball to him or free ball that way, right? But here, or scoop, either way, right?
On a net violation.
One fast forward. 2-2 on the miss serve. Four. Best Ward leads. Through the block, 5-5.
Hey, great passing. Great passing.
Good swing, Mallory. Six off the block.
Great set, Bergen.
Fast forward, please. Net call. 9-9. Ten on the hitting error from fast forward. Ten hitting error from fast forward. Go, go, go. French fries on the board.
Free points! We love free points!
12-11. What was that, Tim?
3 points. I played with him in New Orleans, and he was shit. And I was like, you better not come out here and be all a beast. That's my opponent.
What's his score over here?
13-11.
Is this the third game?
This is the second game.
And who won
the DP first won the first game.
Three,
right here.
13-11. And you won the first game.
38th place on game one.
13-11, timeout, fast forward, game two. No, this is near side one, first game, and then they're up 13-11 in game two. So hopefully you don't have to wait much longer.
Wait, is this the first set?
Second set.
So if 15 wins,
Yeah.
I just took one.
I was hoping they were ours.
Did you leave the tap like that? If this side wins, we're playing.
I know. Ryan explained it multiple times.
Wait. I don't know if you heard it.
Okay.
12-13 on the touch off the block. Fast forward serving.
That's like being like.
Eric, don't touch that!
Wow.
14-12, match point. Now he deep the five spot, deep right corner. Let's go.
I need a new table.
Yes, good, good, good. Let's see. 13-7-14.
Hey, let's see one pass here. One pass.
Yeah! 15-13, DP takes set two. They play New York Fish next.